Look at these cute kids. Oh my gosh, I'm so excited. We've got the little Jim in the Magic House. It's a twofer for you right now. We've got Carrie Hutchcraft joining us from the Magic House and Heather Maurer with the kids. You are busy with those two.
Yeah, they keep me on my toes.
Who are they?
This is Emily. Can you say hi?
Hi, Emily, Supergirl.
It's our first time on TV, so it's a little exciting.
She's doing a great job so far.
What's your name?
Lucy.
Lucy's
that's
a star to be born.
Woo-hoo!
Oh my gosh, that's great. Carrie, what is going on?
So we are hosting Fit Kid, Free Kid this Friday night, and we're partnering with the
Lucy,
Little Gym.
Lucy,
so they go to the Magic House for
yes.
this.
Yes, so come to the Magic House. You'll get a chance to try out some of the Little Gym's activities and learn a new way to stay active and fit.
Kind of like you both have the same mission in a way.
Mm-hmm. Well, we really are trying to find ways to get families active and moving. When they come to the Magic House, they pretty much are always doing that. But when they leave, maybe they're looking for some new ideas to stay healthy and fit, and this is sure a fun one.
That is fantastic. And so, Heather, you've got all these different ideas.
Yeah, we do.
So tumbling, jumping up and down.
Right, so Emily just turned 2. Lucy is 4. She's quite excited about other things over there. But we have a wide variety of children's enrichment activities. So they include gymnastics, sports, and dance. So this is kind of a small preview of the things that we're going to have. Is he a good jumper, Emily? Jump, jump, jump. Nice work.
You always hear about the terrible twos, but she's having a great time.
She's only 3 days into it, but it's good so far.
Oh, yeah. Keep that going, Supergirl.
Come here, show me a bear walk up here.
Okay, she's going to do a bear walk over here. So you're going to have these the Magic House?
Yes, and one great thing about this event is that kids 12 and under can come for free to the Magic House.
No cost at all.
No cost at all. So we ask that they sign up in advance, and when they get there, we make them work for it a little bit. We'll make them do some kind of fitness activity, and then they get in at no cost.
Can you stand on your head at all? I could do that at 1.
You want to do it?
Yeah, here she
there you goes. Go.
She's going to try.
Yep.
Oh my gosh, she's going. Wow. Good job.
That was a good
form. You know, the best part is when she gets home, she's going to sleep.
Uh-huh. They know well.
Yeah. So this is, once again, tell everybody where to go and when to...
The Magic House this Friday night, 4 o'clock. If you visit magichouse.org, you can sign up in advance to make sure you secure your spot. Kids 12 and under are free thanks to the support of St. Louis Children's Hospital.
That's great. Carrie, here's some geld for you from the rabbi. He loaded my pockets. I'm giving it all away. That's how generous. Lisa, I've got a piece for you. We're going to go to her right now for some news.
Ooh. Oh, thank you, John.